Hello friends, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Techounds. So today I will show you how to get Google Play Store app for your Windows PC. And here I show these steps by using my Windows 10 platform. At same time, this method also works on Windows 7, Windows 8, 8.1 and Windows 11. So let's go to our tutorial. So first I show these steps by using my Chrome browser. So just click to access this Google web page. And then search Play Store and click to access this first link, and which is official site of Play Store, and this page is opening very smoothly. So if you like to install any app, just click to open that particular one and simply click to install it. At same time, if you like to create this Play Store app shortcut, just press this vertical three dots icon and go to More Tools and select Create Shortcut. So now you can rename this app shortcut and click to create. So finally you can see this Play Store app shortcut is successfully created, and this is for Chrome users. But if you are a Microsoft Edge user, just click to access that Play Store official site. So once you open it, and then press this horizontal three dots icon and place your cursor to apps category and select install this site as an app. So same way you can rename your app shortcut and click to install, and this Play Store app is successfully installed. So now you can pin this app shortcut to start menu or taskbar section, and this is for your choice. But here I try to create this shortcut for my desktop only and click to allow. And this process is completed. So friends, if you have any doubts, just comment to me. So otherwise, just leave your own like, and also my channel have a super thanks feature, so just support it. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Techounds, and thanks for watching.